Hello guys, welcome to episode 9, I believe this is, of the Premiership Project. I think that's about right. And we start off the episode by winning a bid on Puddle, the left back for Watford. Unfortunately, we lost a bid on Hoyt there, the right back. But we buy a different right back later on, and this guy actually does sell for what I put him up for, 250 coins. We opened a bronze pack because we needed some contracts for our team, which you'll see in a second. We keep a few of these items and then just quick sell the rest. So we put our contracts on the players that need contracts, and this, if you have been following the series from episode 1 guys, you'll recognise that this team is actually our Empower League 2 team. Our Empower League 1 team was, you know, a bit off on fitness, that's why they're all on the bench there. But this is a decent team, you know, only one silver player, which is slightly concerning when you come up against a team like this. You know, Wayne Rooney, Kagawa, Ashley Young, you know, a lot of good players. Basically a United team with a random right back. But we get off to a good start. Arlen gets the ball, feeds it through, perfectly weighted to Odegaard. And a nice, not a cut inside, you know, it was just bad defending on his part. And Odegaard, weaker foot, 3 minutes into the game, gets the early lead for us. And that's what we like. Early leads are always the best type of leads to get. And shortly after O'Connor, we get a corner with the corner. Wow, that was bad. But a nice ball in and a header back. A great touch by Mosny. And look at that finish from our centre-back. A silver centre-back. He takes a lovely touch there, as you'll see in a second. And a sideways bicycle kick. You know, no one came to close him down. But that's a great touch. And it leaves it bounce. And a lovely finish in between the defender and the goalkeeper. And you know, again, shortly after that, guys, Talbot gets the ball back, feeds it through to O'Connor, and that's another good finish by him. He's a really good shooter of the ball, O'Connor, and I think that is 3-0 at this moment in time, and as you'll see here now, the guy actually decides that that is enough for him, and he doesn't want to play anymore. So 3-0, he quits the match, and this, I think that is our actual title won there. Yeah, we needed 1 point to win the title, and we just won the game, so that's quite a comfortable promotion, I think is what you say that. So we got a bit of coins from that, and with them coins we decide to finish off our Empower Championship team. All we need to sign is a midfielder now. I did really want a silver one because, you know, I've got a full gold midfielder and I was hoping to get some silver in there. Despite, you know, I like having lots of gold players in there. I think that makes sense. I'm not sure. I'm really tired. Fail commentary again. But anyway, so we searched for a centre mid from Wolverhampton. O'Hara was the man I wanted to get. So 5 minutes left on this guy, and you know, a bit of editing. 1 second left on this guy, and we win O'Hara there for 300 coins. You know, we've won a lot of our gold players for that. And in my main account, I just seem to buy players because I have the money to buy them. But this is our Empower Championship team, guys. I'll actually go through it with you if I can remember who I've got off by heart. But as this guy's team pops up, you know, I was thinking, oh my gosh. But you know, you'll see the result in the end. It was quite a weird game. But our Empower Championship team is in goals. We have Paul Robinson for Blackburn. Right back, we have Mears for Bolton. Centre backs, we have Keogh or Keoff or Keith, whatever his name is, for Derby County. A bit of pace on him, the centre-back. That's a poor mistake by me there, but a good save by Robinson. Left centre-back, we have Scott Dan for Blackburn. Left-back, we have Puddle for Watford. Left midfield, we have Craig Bellamy for Cardiff. And then centre midfields, we have Stuart Holden and Jimmy O'Hara. I think it's Jimmy, just go with O'Hara. The centre midfielder from Wolverhampton. And then right midfield, that's quite a weird call there as well. Right midfield, we have Lee Chung Young from Bolton. And then centre forward, we have Marlon King for Birmingham. And then striker, we have David Ngog for Bolton. I think he plays for Bolton anyway. But a nice ball down the line there for Craig Bellamy. And a good opportunity to cross it in. He doesn't. I try pulling it back there, but it just doesn't work out. And it comes to the keeper. And look at this. Sirigu, the goalkeeper for PSG, he throws it up and O'Hara just sticks a foot in there, takes it around him with ease, and then an easy finish. I really didn't want to miss from there. I think the replay goes in, and that was a weird goal to say at the least. So we got 2-1 up there, and just before half time, I love taking the lead before half time, and also, you know, we get a third goal. So three good goals there. to put us into the lead. I love goals before half time. I find that they're the best type of goals because you know, it sort of demoralizes your opponent and then you're sort of in control. But a nice bit of play around the back and over to the left wing, and Marlon King is through, and that is a lovely finish by him there. And that pretty much seals the victory for us at 4-1. And a pretty comfortable win. But yeah, guys, I think that this is the end of that game. I don't think we actually score here. But I've done my Empower Championship team now, guys. And you'll see in the end, I actually try and bid for a few Barclays Premiership players. I don't have much coins left now, but hopefully we'll get promoted to Division 2. With a bit of hard work with our Empower Championship team, and then we can go on to buy some good Barclays Premiership players. But thank you for watching, guys. If you did enjoy, leave a like. If you didn't enjoy, leave a dislike. But please leave me a reason why you did dislike it. Don't forget to recommend me some players, guys. I don't know. I've only bid it on about 4 players of the Barclays Premiership, something like that. But leave me some recommendation, guys, because that always does help. And I like to buy players that you guys like. So, yeah, that's about it, guys. Please follow me on Twitter. That's a good way to keep in touch with me and ask me questions. And, yeah, apart from that, guys, I shall see you next time, and peace out.